is the first time you're holding a mic?
Yes, of course.
Yes, Lord, this is the first time, and I pray, Lord, that she holds the mic all the time and preaches your word. So don't worry. So much in you. I can feel His anointing all over you. All you need to do is just start saying, "Praise the Lord, I love you, Jesus." Come on, start. Thank you, Jesus. You can keep your eyes closed and share. Not a problem.
My faith is totally, Lord. Totally. I was before not the same.
Because in that serial, it's all about marriage only, no? So that did not help your marriage. But word of God has blessed your marriage. And what about the other members of the family?
They will all change one day. Many of them have already changed.
Yes. So, you, in other words, you are saying that the moment you change through the word of God, the atmosphere at home, everything changed.
Yes.
And now,
it's very true.
It's very true. Your friends also began to get changed.
Yes.
Wow.
Everything is changed, brother.
Why are you crying?
Enjoy.
you know, the Lord touched me, and even now, when He speaks to me, I try the same. These tears are so beautiful. I feel like, you know, I should be crying with these tears the whole day. How many of you have experienced this? There is a tear of sorrow, and there is a tear of God's love. Have you experienced that?
Yes.
And the tear of God's love is, oh God, give me more and more tears. Yeah? So, Father, thank you. This sister, with very few words, has spoken such a great testimony. Lord, her very lifestyle is a testimony. Lord, the tears that came and is still flowing is your love. Lord, thank you for this great testimony that she shared, that she is not tired of your word, but she's thirsting for more and more of your word. Father, I pray that same anointing that has brought joy and peace and great love in a married life and in the family, that same anointing flow into every brother and sister who are here or who are watching through the DVD. Lord, I pray, let there be a great transformation in their life as well. And just as this sister said, that once upon a time I was watching serials, but Lord, you have taken away every serial from my life. Your word of God has become a serial of my life. The serials did not bring any blessing in our life or in a marriage, but your word of God, your Bible, has become a television that she longs to see it and hear it again and again, that has blessed her marriage. Father, I pray that all those who are addicted to TV and different kinds of serials, let all these wonderful people be delivered from this television of the world, and let them be addicted to the television of heaven, the word of the living God. We thank you and we praise you, Father. How true your word is, how faithfulness you are, Lord, that everyone who plants your word in their heart experiences a great transformation and change of life. Thank you and praise you, Father, for this great blessing in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. How many of you enjoyed our testimony?